look at the third stanza of the psalm. It says, yes, 'tis sweet to trust in Jesus. This is the difference between what Jesus has to offer and what the devil has to offer. 'Tis sweet to trust in Jesus, just from sin and self to cease. That's what the devil has to offer you. Just from Jesus, simply take it. What does Jesus have to offer? Life, rest, joy. Let's bow our heads as we close in prayer. Ray, can you close us in prayer, please?
Dearest and most gracious Heavenly Father, we want to thank you so much for this opportunity to come here today to your house to worship you on this beautiful Sabbath day and this beautiful message of unity. This message that you gave to us 2,000 years ago in that prayer that you said yourself and with your lips, that we would be one. We don't want to be one without doctrine. We want, thus saith the Lord, to lead us and to guide us and to bring us together. And all these other little gray areas, Lord, you will lead us together as one. And we will have different understandings of things, but we pray that we would see Jesus in Him only. And in His name we pray. Amen.
Amen.